17, I vowed I would never date you, that you would strictly remain my best friend, and that was it. While Katie, Coley, my mom, God, and many others who heard me say that were probably laughing, because what they knew, and what I later learned, is that your best friend is the one you're supposed to marry. So here I stand today, ready to make some real vows to my best friend. When I once vowed to never date you, I'm now vowing to date you for the rest of my life.
I'm a lonely stranger, and I lost my home.